11 years ago, I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. I didn't want to believe it, so I ignored it. One day, my GP told me that if I continued to ignore my diabetes, I could be putting my life at risk and could face complications such as kidney failure or blindness. That was my wake-up call. I started managing my diabetes properly and living my life to the full again. That's me now, in training for the London Marathon.
You can't run from diabetes, but you can run with diabetes.